Hi, and welcome to week three of the Talmud. You might be wondering why I'm standing out here in a field. Well, a couple things. I wanted to show you the snow, but I also wanted to show you bison. Bison ranching is sort of unique to North America. They're big animals, and of course they're somewhat wild, but mine are a little bit more tame when you bring them food. But the reason I share this story about the bison is, in fact, because of how I learned about them. This week's topic is OERs, Open Education Resources. And in some sense, open education resources are really all just about sharing. Sharing resources. So rather than charging people for a textbook or, you know, of course, when you print it out, it costs money, but digital, it doesn't in terms of the printing of it. But the sharing of resources is really what OER is about. And so how does that relate to my bison? Well, one, I wanted to show you the bison so you see something of Canada and the world that I live in rural Alberta. But also, I learned about bison from other people sharing with me and telling me their stories, telling me what to feed them, telling me how to make sure that they don't get out on the highway and all the things that are related to what they need to eat and when they get diseases, for example, and stuff like that. So that information I got from other people, from networking with other people and resources. And that's really what OERs are. Resources, open, free, accessible, sharing of information. The other reason I bring that up is because this week, as I mentioned earlier in the announcement, you can create your own discussion forum. And that's what enables the sharing between you folks. Between the learners in this course, you get the chance to share what it is that you know and start a topic around a challenge you have or some success you have and join other people in the discussion forums. How do you get access to that? You look for it in, click your discussion button on the left-hand side of your menu, and you'll see if you scroll down to the bottom place where you can actually add your own discussion. And we ask that you make sure that the discussion title is something where other people can understand it. We're going to connect people to your discussions if you start one. At least that's the job of our facilitators. And one more thing, tomorrow, live session number two. We will have a live session number three as well, where we're talking about collaborative projects and what can you do with technology-enabled some learning, some examples. But tomorrow's session, OERs, and more about that sharing. So with that, back to my story again of my bison. I certainly didn't learn, and many people didn't. Bison ranching has only been around for about 40 years, so there's lots to be learned yet about them. So I'll keep sharing. With that, see you online.